Wilder and Dawson, top guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 446 pounds, Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, the Revival.
Look at how serious the Revival are on their way to the ring. They can't even have an ounce of fun, can they?
It's not about fun, Saxton. It's about always being in the tag title picture.
Speaking of pictures, remember when they got photographed shaving each other's backs? Or that time they got Oosie hot in their trunks? Actually, I take it back. The Revival are fun.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 391 pounds, Tyler Bate and Trent Seven, Mustache Mountain.
I am not fond of the facial hair on display here. I see enough awful hipsters with terrible mustaches in the general population. I don't need to see two more in the ring. I haven't seen facial hair this awful since Cole's goatee.
Hey, it was the 90s. Everyone was doing it.
Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy New Year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about.
Action is underway.
Scott Dawson says he is an innovator in the ring while still being old school.
Well, taking lessons from some of the greats like the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Scott Dawson prides himself on being a ring general. Lights out, DDT connects.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Clothesline! Now trampling the opposition.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Look at this.
Boom, nice.
Cover!
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Oh, that was a long way down.
Double underhook suplex.
In off the tag. A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Fought up an elbow.
Dash Wilder tags in.
punching down hard.
Cross the Samoan driver.
Oh, here we go. Tagged in. Oh, and a knee lift.
We got a cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't come down.
Dash Wilder on some offense now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
He's in control. In off the tag is Scott Dawson.
Now in full control. A back suplex.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring.
Tyler Bate looking on his game right now.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Oh, man. What a point of the elbow.
Oh, snap there.
Bottom of an elbow.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Flips from Scott Dawson. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Tyler Bate just...
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out!
450! Nailed it!
Nobody's surprise.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Setting him up for the...
Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
By Dash Wilder.
He's in big trouble.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Oh, and he can't make the tag.
He needed that in a bad way.
Wilder creating his opportunity here.
If Dash knows what's good for him, he'd cut that stuff out pretty quick.
And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael. A missed attempt.
attempt there.
Ah, fireman's carry.
Backbreaker. Boy, that looked familiar.
Looking to catch him off.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Codebreaker by Dash.
Dash Wilder is going for a goal.
Kick out before three.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance.
It's ruthless striking.
Tagged in.
Saw that one coming.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Close line!
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
He's almost there. And his inside cradle isn't enough. And Tyler Bate easily getting the shoulder up.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
This could be huge.
Shin breaker.
To the gut,
double underhook.
Top of the body. He is in complete control. Does Dawson even know where he is?
Bad to worse.
Tyler Bates looking on his game right now.
Successful, we may be looking at a
fall, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now, Michael.
And Tyler Bate has really taken a pounding.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
Comes up short. Boy, he really needed that tag.
Man, Dash Wilder is talking up a storm right now.
Toss to the outside.
Back in from the floor.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
And talk about this.